sweet little nipperoonies are watching this awesome, amazing channel. If you're new, hello. If you're not, welcome back. And you hear my girl, she's bugging her ass off again. I wonder why. But anyway, in this
food creation video,
I was in Taco Bell, and I thought of another awesome, freaky creation item that I'm going to be using. So I bought three items this time. I bought a 7-layer burrito called a grill loader, chicken chipotle, and nacho cheese. And what I'm gonna do, well, I'm gonna find out. So let's just get started. Unwrap. What I'm gonna do here is gonna put the chicken chipotle burrito inside the 7-layer burrito, or the griller, the stuffed griller, whatever you call it. You got a name, you know, so just gonna open this. Here's the griller. I'm gonna wrap it up together. Oh, by the way, nacho cheese. Don't forget the nacho cheese. You gotta make it cheesy and taste good, you know? There you go. Just put this on the side. Now I'm gonna, you know, wrap it up together. And there you go. You see, it's bigger and fatter before. And this secret food item, I call it the Cyclone. That's right, the Cyclone Burrito from Taco Bell. And just let you people know that here are the calories and the total fats and whatever nutritions that they had in both the stuffed griller or the loaded griller. No, the loaded griller. I keep saying the stuffed griller. It's just the loaded griller. But you know what I mean. And the 7-layer burrito, the nacho cheese, so on and so on. Okay, you understand. Anyway, it'll be on the title in the description. All right. Now, I'm just going to give a ratings between 1 and 10 on the Cyclone. If it's like an 8, 9, 10, it's all right. If it's like a 2, 1, or whatever, get that shit out of here. Okay, so let's just try this, the Cyclone. Mmm. Say, I know it's got a lot of bread. I know Taco Bell is like sorry about that. I just wiped myself with the paper wrap, but you know, I didn't got no napkins because I'm about to anyway, this one. But anyway, let's just get to it. I know Taco Bell likes to have like a lot of bread, and it has a mild flavor on it. Thanks. Anyway. It has a mild flavor on it. The Chipotle chicken goes well with the Cyclone. The 7-layer burrito is like, it's like very tasty. They don't put a lot of beef in these burritos down these days in Taco Bell. They like to put more bread. And they don't, I don't know why they want to be cheap on the meat and stuff like that. You go to these other taco places, these non-famous brands, not commercials, they put more meat than one with Taco Bell. Although, other than that, it's still very good. Just give it a try. I'll leave the menus down in the description, what you need. Either a chicken chipotle or the beefy stuffed nachos. But the loaded potato, I seriously don't like the loaded potato. It's like, has no flavor, has no taste on it. I thought it was bland. But if you like the loaded potato, that's your decision. I can't argue with that. But anyway, the Cyclone, between 1 to 10, I'll give it a 9. I'll give it a 9. It's still a good bargain. It's not bad for like, I should say, $4 or $4.50. Just for all this, you know. I don't know if it's like more or less where you at, but it's still a pretty good decent. All right. Now I'm just going to devour it, and I will smash it like a boss.
Smash it like a boss.
But anyway, here's the countdown. Countdown along, everybody, with me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Channel. Remember, rate, comment, share, and subscribe if you want to see more insane secret menu items similar to this one, or food challenges, or reviews, either one. This is BioWex1. Yeah, have a great day and evening, Animaniacs. Oh, excuse me. Stay anime, stay hungry, stay reactive.